Hey, what's up guys, welcome to TechNow Review, and in this video I'm going to show you some mind-blowing Android applications that will definitely make your Android experience much better. So without wasting much time, let's get into the video and check them out. Before starting the video, make sure to hit the red subscribe button on our channel and also click the bell icon beside it as to get quick notifications of our new uploads. So starting up, we have Amplify. And Amplify is a music app to listen to MP3 songs, play radio and watch videos. So this is not just a basic music player, but it has got a lot of features in it which can definitely be very useful to you. Like for example, you get unlimited internet radio streaming, you can even create videos singing your favorite tunes, and you can share your music with your friends. Along with being a music player, it is also a video player. Like you can play AVI files, MP4 files and more in the app. Along with that, you can play music and add lots of effects to it. And the most cool feature is that you can get lyrics of whichever song you're playing in the application. So very useful and a unique app for you guys to check out. So next on the list we have Pikai, and Pikai is an AI filter recommendation camera for picture perfect photos and selfies. So this application will recommend you filters, and all you need to do is just launch up the application and take your camera in front of the object of which you want to take a photo, and then the AI will automatically guess the object and then recommend you with the best filters you can use with that particular object that will really enhance the photo. So Pikai automatically analyzes and recognizes your photos using an AI algorithm. The next app is Vertilcons, and with this app you can get tall icons for your device. So you'll get vertically oriented rectangular icons with this app. So if you want to try out Vertilcons, you just need to tap on the application and then you have to tap on apply Vertilcons. But before that you need to install a launcher which supports Vertilcons. So for that you have to get into the app, and from there only you'll get recommendations of the launchers which this app supports. So just get inside it and install the launcher, and then just tap on Vertilcons and apply it, and you're all set. Next on the list is Vehicle Info, and this application can be really handy at times as it helps you to find the RTO Vahan owner registration details of any Indian vehicle by license number. So if you want to know the details of a vehicle which is parked just outside your gate or your locality for days and you have got no clue about the car, you can definitely install this application and get every details of the owner of the car. And not only that, you can also check details of already registered vehicle before buying it using this app. And if you're buying a second hand car, you can even know the age of that car before buying it. So you can get every details of any car if you have this application. So for that you need to just tap on the application and put in the license number, and you're going to get every information about the car and its owner. And this application has few examples in it. It has got license number of few celebrities, so you can even check out their details if you want from the app. The next application is a very useful application for students, and it is named Picturize. It is an auto note taker. So if you have missed any class and you need to take a lot of notes and you're not getting enough time to Xerox the note or print them, you can then definitely use this application. So Picturize is an app that can take notes for you on virtually anything. Not only that, it even creates paragraphs and points for you, and that too all in seconds. So to use the app, just bring the notes of your friend and just trigger on the app, and then just take a photo of it, and then this application will scan all the notes and save it to your phone. So now you don't need to copy notes or Xerox or print them. And not only that, but with this app you can also share notes with your friends after you have taken notes from a textbook. So very useful application for students, make sure you try it out. So the next app on the list is Clock. Now this is not a clock application, but it definitely looks like it is. This Clock app is a vault where you can hide photos, videos and more. And the icon of the app is a clock, and not only the icon, but when you tap on the application itself on your home screen, it will just open up a clock. So you'll be the only one who will know that it's a vault, and you are required to put in a password in order to open it. So this application not only hides your pictures, videos, but it has got lots of other features, like it has got fingerprint protection, and then you can replace your clock icon with other icons like vault calculator, weather, music, whatever you like. And then you get a break-in alert, which is it will capture a snapshot and mail to you the selfie of anyone who tries to unlock the app behind you. And the most coolest feature of the app is that it is also a video player. So when you look at the UI of the app, you'll think it's just a clock application, but when you tap in the middle of the clock, it will ask for the password. Now the password is also a time, so you just need to tap on the middle of the clock and then provide the time which you have set as a password, and the app will open up, and therein you'll get all your secret files, your pictures, videos and more. So a very handy application for you guys to try out, make sure you do it. So the next app on the list is Summarize, and with this app you can make summary of any document or article which you open in the web. So for example, you have opened an article in Chrome and you don't have enough time to read the whole article, just tap on the share icon and share it with Summarize, and this application will make the summary of the whole article and only give you the important points which you are required to know. So from now on, you are not required to read a whole article because it contains a lot of here and there information which are not as useful. So if you share them with Summarize, this application will analyze the whole article and give you only those points which are really worth to be noted. So very useful and time-saving application. Last but not least, we have dope wallpapers. Now, as every time I bring a wallpaper app for you, this time we have this app which I thought is having some really cool wallpapers for you guys to check. So as the name of the app goes, all these wallpapers will look really dope on any smartphone. So you'll get various categories in the app, starting from dope wallpapers, phone wallpapers, indie wallpapers and more. You can even add them to your favorites and apply to your device later on, or you can download them directly on your smartphone and apply them. If you go through, then you'll find the wallpapers of this app really cool. And those were a few mind-blowing applications for you guys. And if you have any other app suggestion, or if you know about any other application which are as good as these apps are, make sure to comment it down below in the comment section so that I get to check them out. And with that, the wrap of this video, I hope you like it. And if you do, then do not forget to hit that like button down below and also do subscribe to the channel. Make sure to follow us on Instagram. The link is given down below in the description box, so make sure to check it out from there. And the links of all the applications shown in this video is given down below in the description box, so make sure to check them out from there. And that's a wrap for this one. Hope to meet you guys on my next video. Till then, do take care.